What motivates me to keep my faith? Fear. But not in the way that you might think. When I was younger in my faith, I feared God because I was scared of him. Because of the retributions that I would face for all my sinful ways. Deeper and more devoted to my faith now, I fear God because I fear of disappointing him. I fear of my disheartening ways to him, hurting him by committing sins. I fear disappointing God.